This one. So it's not. Well, it still says Doom Doom, so. Yeah, I don't care if it's not easy. Not crazy easy. So. Welcome to Final Doom. Oh, I should beat myself. Oh, I'm mother effers. Okay. Wait. Oh, I finished? Oh, no. Don't have the blue door. Unless this place opened up. Oh, look, a button. Oh, wait, I should fix this. There. Now it says I'm doing commentary. Oh, finally, a freaking gun. Double barrel shotgun, but this will do. That's nice. Oh, thank you. I try my hardest. Did wait. Okay. Still haven't killed everyone. Where might they be? I don't know how he whistles. Thank you. this level. That opens this. That opens. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, okay. So that was exactly the exit. I did everything. Okay. Look at that doom butt. God, final doom is called fudge time. Oh, they like the Caribbean. Ooh, toasty. Ooh, blood. I think that's a heart. Ooh, health. Ooh, ammo. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, death. These levels short because that's the exit right there. Granted, I saw the further all the way to get there. Ah, okay, red key. Oh, I guess yellow key's gonna be also important. I gotta love, I went through almost the entirety of the first Doom not to realize there was a run. Okay, I'm already lost. Stupid up again for this. Oh, well, there's the yellow key card. Game. Now that opened the Caco Demon. Okay. Damn it. First try. I think I'll do that again. I'm gonna be having fun now, but I'm going probably slowly go insane later on. Even on the easiest difficulty. Last time on Lost, person got lost. I've never watched Lost. No way, I think I watched the first episode. That's not it. Currently, I am. Oh wait, no.
A hidden door.
Demon I cannot remember the name of. Shotgun obtained. Diddly squat, yay. Oh, okay, just back here. Did I miss something there? Five portals. And yeah, there's five exits. That's the one. What? Okay, I must have done this already. If I talk too much. Talking exerts so much energy for me. That was probably what I did. I was probably just trying the hard way. Oh, I get off of that one. Makes sense. Oh, I have to get there, so... How? That's the question. Wait, am I a fucking idiot? Nope. That didn't do it. Dear God, I'm not an idiot. Ah, God damn it. Ah. Oh, 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 God damn it. That was nothing, was it? God fucking damn it. Time to look up a guide. Wait. Oh, this level's called Human Barbecue. Lovely. I guess I was correct with Toasty. Oh God fucking hell, I'm a oh my fucking God. Oh! I had access to the Yelki the entire fucking time. Oh, look at map. I'm not gonna be able to lift that down. Aw, come on, there's one dude left. Actually. Secret there. Okay, there's a secret over there as well. Holy Jesus Christ, that's a big texture. Was that it? Just a freaking hole? Great secret, a fucking hole. Of course, he said. like I'm trying to do this on speed.
Three guys! Holy crap!
Get the explorer and that shotgun and all dead. Making the dumbest face right now for no reason. Ooh. I guess this is all the way.
Missing at home! Have a shotgun!
I brought death! And pain! Of course, the start of level of the card will be the easiest until I start suffering. And whenever I get around to beating Final Tomb, I'll start playing the most controversial game. Because they are monsters. These guys are demonified. So they're not humans. Granted, I think they're technically zombies. At least that's what they are in the two recent Doom games. Okay, that's the way it came from. It's a big ol' area. Oh, okay, that was easy.
Anyone here? Hello?
Anyone alive? Hello? Wait, was that all the portals? Did all of them just open to one area? Ah! I'm supposed to be over here yet. What was the last one you had? Oh, where am I supposed to go? Oh, maybe the yellow. Oh, that's smart. Close you. Opened with red, but you have to get out yellow.
Ah!
That current always sounds like blue. Oh, look, blue. Did I ever tell you I found crawfish flavored blue? Like, I'll say, no clue what kind of chips you have over there. Well, crisps. I should say crisps.
Oh! Yes!
But you're in there, and I'm out here. And I am fucking A! There! Oh. There's only two guys left.
Oh well!
And they'll probably be at the ending. got the band to bus. Fat boy.
Ow!
That sounds like me on Taco Tuesday.
I want tacos.
Taco Central.
I didn't need a guide for that.
Because it wasn't hard. And I wasn't fucking running around looking for the yellow key. In the pot. Ew, this looks complex.
It's a hand pump!
Oh, it's a rocket launcher! It's the weapon I could kill myself with. It's the succubus. Ooh, bye. Ooh, aw. Oh, okay.
You see, I have brought death and pain.
Found a trap. Woe is me. Oh. Oh. Boo.
It's been a bad boy.
Oh. What happens? Oh! Oh!
Ooh! Oh! I got sent to a whole different area! Oh, that's something interesting.
I'm muy caliente.
Oh, that's so interesting. No wonder I didn't see him there and the chainsaw. Oh,
bunk my head off the ceiling. Did I miss? Oh! There's a lot more help in them.
I haven't showed you my demonic voice yet.
Oh!
Thank you.
Give me something to say! I can use my divine voice. I just took a drink after.
Oh! Okay. Oh, I got the double! I got the super shotgun! Woo!
Give me something to say.
Wait, how the... There's a...
I think I can complete... Huge spot I've not seen with this map on. No clue what he says, I haven't seen the movie. Ah, goddammit, I can't stop laughing. I got a line, don't worry. But you gotta stop laughing first. Weird way to...
Ah, I need my jacket.
Street. There was one entire area. Oh, how do I get there?
Oh, oh, oh. Oh well. Yeah.
Ah! Wait, what? Oh. Never mind then.
Woo!
Geez, speedrun this might be fun if you know what the f*** I can do. Oh, well, there's the exit. I wonder how long it would take me to forget where it is. One last throat this one sound for you.
Alligator.
Ah. Yes, cat, I'm okay. I just took a step forward. What are you doing in this corner? Nothing illegal, I hope. What is hitting me? Those guys way over there? I can't even hit them. Oh, hi. To the other guy. I don't remember killing him.
It's playtime, bitch, at corner.
Over there.
Will you guys throw me a party? How dare you, I shall kill you now. For I am now, once again, lost. This doesn't look at hell. I don't know if I should walk into the dark, decrepit hole.
Oh.
I am not lost! I have to go this way. Yeah.
Ooh. A key.
Now to find out. Oh, okay, there. I answered my question instantly. I should get some health.
Shiny.
That did not answer my question because I have to go out here.
Jesus Christ!
The values of not aiming it up. Dead bodies up here. Red key. Oh! And now I can get in there.
How the hell did I hit this point blank?
Ooh. Protection. I might have use for that.
Holy shit! I did not
I was about to say I do not remember.
I did not forget where the exit is. Oh!
God, I can't wait to play Doom Eternal when this button has a grappling hook. Granted, these guys are like 10 times bigger. By the way, I should not. Oh, well, I wasn't
encountered any damage there. I'm at the end of the first section.
Wow.
What's happening? And a boar up my ass. Thank you.
family. Aha, these guys can't even attack me because they're so far away. That guy can. That guy definitely can.
Just what I love, the darkness.
Oh shit. Dodge and weave. Dodge. Okay, 4 super bullets to that guy's abdomen.
Why don't you tell me something?
There, I took out the tactical hunter. That was not what I meant to say. I meant to say real estate. Buddy, bye buddy. I just realized I never got that rocket a few levels ago. That's probably the most dangerous air gun to use in such a cramped area. Oh, that's just... No, that is something. I just can't do it yet. I killed all these guys. Lucky me. TNT. That's the place I'm in. I think that's it's hard to tell a story when this game, these early games have like little to none. I can't go in there yet. I go like this though. Oh. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. This is not new. Nobody expected the Spanish Inquisition. Type platform in. Ooh, yeah. Oh, it's a character demon. game did we know as a very bloody? This is very tame, dude. Now. Wow, it's only been like an hour. This felt longer.
I know, I'm
not used to talking this much. Okay. What did I do? Anything different over here? Death incarnate, red. Color. I'm still lost. Wait. There was a door somewhere. This way. Yes. Yes. Move faster. Yes, I got it. Oh, hi. I'm sorry, but the kissing booth is closed. Only premium lip sucking in here. Wait, no. This way. Why? Oh, no wonder. Da-da-da-da! I am now lost. Hey. Oh. Guess I'm practically done because I killed almost everything. From what it looks like this way. Nope. Ooh. Okay, that guy came out of nowhere. Or is that the location I have to... Oh shit, spider demon. Very useless spider demon. Okay then. That's the end of the experimental labs.
Time for the meltdown.
Oh, story. You fought your way out of infested experimental labs. It seems that the VAC has once again gulped it down. With their high turnover, it must be hard for poor old VAC to buy corporate health insurance nowadays. Ahead lies the military complex, now swarmed with diseased horrors, hot to get their teeth into you. With luck, the complex still has some warlike ordnance lying around.
What is with this story?
Let's begin.
He never stood a chance. He was number one. He was Jaegerman Jim. Get my shotgun back for you. Don't leave him. Oh. Oh, okay. I just literally just will grab right off the shelf. I just tried to do melee. I don't have melee in this game. Button. Secret area. Ah. Aw, oh, thanks. Useless area. Boom! Boom! I didn't even hit him. God, Doom Guy knows how to fist. And I totally meant it like that.
They are fighting themselves. Then they'll fight me.
Oh my god.
Thank you, get back here.
Hold upon.
I know how to fist an eyeball. Welcome to the Fisting Dome.
I can only fist so many people at once.
I have come this far. I'm not gonna die now. I just fucking jinxed myself.
Oh, no.
Oh, of course I missed point blank range. Oh, two of them. Note to self, do not teach these demons how to walk. Oh, that will be helpful. Jack! Wow, thanks. Now let's see what's on side number two. Without grabbing that. Deadly squat! I barely touched half the friggin' demons. I didn't touch like it. Oh my god, it's 420. Welcome to my TED Talk, as I slowly go insane where I can't frickin' figure out where I have to go. Nope, no secret areas there. Pause that so my suit doesn't frickin' die on me. I am currently on prison. That looks like to be helpful. Oh god! Ah!
I'm a fucking idiot! Ah.
Of course, I see it on map. I look, I find out I'm a fucking moron.
Baby!
Ooh, it's dark in here. Come on, there's only enough doom guy to go around. Don't all attack at me. Don't attack on me at once. Just don't expect me to do commentary all the time, because I really can't. Granted, it's more like... Now I lost all my weapons. I call that karma. Oh shit, here comes a train. You got the shotgun. Yeah, no shit. I have one. Oh, this is probably gonna be picking up on my audio very easily. Okay, that's something. I wish that was a super shotgun. Oh, I miss you. Wall.
super shotgun so rare? Maybe because it's the super shotgun.
God, I'm about to run into a wall. Sucks. I can't wait till I'm playing Doom 2016 and I'm just lying around like Tinkerbell.
Ghost! Fucking hit him! Why'd you fucking run? You're supposed to try and kill me! Not run!
I just realized my audio's... my video's like... takes time.
Damn it. Fuck. Oh.
Willow, why do you have a Q-tip? Where'd you get the Q-tip? Well, I'll play fetch with you. There, freaking shotgun.
God. This is going to take forever.
I'm sorry for sneezing. I have a Q-tip. Head up. And fly! Weeper! You really love playing fetch, don't you, Willow? Thank you. Is that it?
I made paste. I don't remember these two fatsoes being down here. Where did those guys come from? They weren't there last time, and I sure as hell did not up the difficulty on this.
Okay, screw it.
What? Single player. Level select. I generally don't care if I don't fully beat those ones. Rather. Just experience this area and then have to go through every level. Plus, there's, oh, if I'm correct, 64 of these levels. A few of them I don't really care. Strippers. You're not a stripper. Oh yeah, take off all your skin. Well, we don't have that. That was a secret area? Shells. My favorite. It's Doom 64. But the Nintendo 64. Woo woo wee woo.
Oh my god, no, they shouldn't have.
Nothing? Big baby needs health! Wow! That was useless! Entirely useless! Pointless. Minus for getting health.
Thank you. Okay. Game.
Now to find a door, I have no clue that exists. Probably that door right at the bottom. Or I'm an idiot and the rogue one right there. Pointless. That was really pointless.
Why do I hear boss music?
Gatling gunners.
Oh, my fucking dog.
Problem of Doom, I slowly just get bored of the game. The original Doom, at least. My baby, but please. Thank you. I have enough stuff to talk about now. Hey, at least last time that this lasted more than 40 minutes. Button. Mind.
Down for me?
I'm guessing I'm just supposed to wait like a good little boy. Wow, there's 24 enemies left.
Thank you.
I'm doing fine. Yourself? Talk about it anymore. Can't keep myself. Can't keep the conversation. How am I supposed to do this? TNT? Oh my god. Mm-hmm.